Oh, yes. It's a glorious day to be Patrick right now.